Hi, my name is Heng Guang and I'm from Team Lift On. So let me start with a question. Has anyone taken some foundation CS mods and found that the code you all write for lab sessions are pretty useless?
Yes.
Yes. So my teammate and I, Jeremy, oh, he just came. Jeremy and I, we are inspired by the module CS 2030 simulator and we want to build a 2D game involving an elevator. So how does the game work? Let me explain. It's really simple. So every second, a person spawns on a random story and we'll need to pick them up with our elevator. The challenge players are gonna face is that each person will have some patience level. And the patience level, if the patience level drop below a certain threshold, then you lose the game. Otherwise, more stories will be added and basically the game gets harder. So this is basically the idea of our minimum viable product, but more features like multiplayers will come along the way. Right. Thank you.